Good morning, I'm Laura Songster with Gary Nolan. Telecommuting one day a week has been shown not only to be a huge boost to employee morale, but also to lower work-related stress.
Employees are said to be more productive and tend to get higher job performance ratings than those who work solely in the office.
Now, you've asked for it, and we're delivering. Be with us at 8:15 for a very special announcement on 99.5 WMAG.